because our strength and authority comes from God. People can't help us defeat the devil, but through God, we are more than conquerors.
Yes.
The devil cannot stand against the child of God.
That's a truth.
Talk about that, James.
The Bible says, Philippians 4:13, I can do all things through Christ, which helps me.
All right.
Just like the song says, when the wicked, my enemies and my foes came upon me to eat of my flesh, they stumbled and fell.
All right.
King Saul's focus was on pleasing the people,
right,
and not God.
Right.
And because of that, he lost his authority with God and his kingdom.
Yes, sir.
That's true. Talk about that.
Job was a God pleaser.
Yes.
All right.
No matter what hell or hardship he faced,
what happened?
Job praised God.
Yes,
he did.
Greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world.
Amen.
Nothing is too hard for God.
Nothing
is impossible to God.
Right?
That's right.
We must remain God focused.
That's good.
Our focus determines everything.
That's the truth.
We win when we remain God focused.
Right?
God washes our hearts, not the devil.
Right.
It's God that gives us the victory, not people.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Clap your hands and give God some glory.
All right. Praise God.